Hey guys, hey lovelies, welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, love it, and I'm back with another video, guys. Today I'm going to be listening to a first time reaction, like first time. So I'm going to be listening to John Lennon singing Imagine. Yeah, this is the first time I'm seeing this person at all or reacting to any of the song, guys. I can't just wait. But before we go into the song, please, after watching, if you're new to this channel or you're old to this channel, please, after watching this video, subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell notification so you always get notified whenever I drop a new video, guys. Okay, you don't want to miss out. So guys, without further ado, let's just get right into this video. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Beautiful song. Like, can you just like imagine what he was saying? Like, imagine you have to leave, everyone has to leave, like in one day, like you have to leave every day on, how will I put this word? Yeah, Like, you have to live on every day, like only today. You have to live for a day. Just imagine there's no earth. Imagine there's no light. Imagine there's no this. Imagine there's no that. So we have to be thankful for what we have. Like, if we don't have these things, how would we have survived? What would have become of us? Those are the things that sometimes we have to sit down and think about. We only think about the problem we have today. We don't sit down to reason, what if we don't have this? What if human are the ones that give lives? What if, imagine human beings are the owner of your breath, like you have to buy life, you have to buy your head that you breathe. Just imagine, how will you have become? What will have become of you? If you haven't, maybe you haven't, like, you don't have money to buy, what have become of you? Would have been dead, gone. So guys, let's just take what we have and be thankful for what we have, because if we start imagining things like what we have now, maybe we don't have them, life would have been nothing. Like, it would have been nothing. So I don't, it's not only like what he said, you may think I'm a dreamer, but you are not a dreamer. People else also think the same way. Sometimes I think the same way. Sometimes I sit down and imagining things like, what if this happens like this? What if this happens like this? And what if this is just like a normal conversation, a normal thought. And him singing it, basically telling other people, like, this is not you, only you that think about this. Him also thinks about it. So as everybody on this world thinks about it. So we are not, we have to be grateful for what we have. That's just it. We have to be grateful, because without music, there's no life. Whereas without life, there's no music. So the two goes together. You can see the So guys, this is so nice. Like, I really enjoyed this song. So peaceful and so, like, concentrated. You are imagining things, and it opens your heart to see things differently, to view things differently, to think differently. So to be thankful for what you have and to appreciate what you have. This is an, like, I can say it's an encouraging song for everybody. Yeah, that is it. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you love this video and you love watching my reaction videos, please, after watching this particular one, subscribe before leaving it, and like, comment, okay? Leave your comment down on the comment section. Tell me what you think about this song. Tell me how it makes you feel. Tell me, or should I say, prescribe? Is it prescribe? Or describe? Or drop your recommendation on the comment section, any song you want me to be reacting to, or if you want me to be reacting to John Lennon, okay, just drop your recommendation down.